Hello there, everyone. My name is Zaya Morgan, and I am your official commentator here for DCA Wildcats Unleashed. And ladies and gentlemen, we have an absolute gold rush for you, as all matches here tonight are scheduled to be for a title in one way or another. We've got the DCA Wildcats Unleashed Tag Team Championships being defended actually right now, as here comes the challengers, Skin Deep, Alyssa Bliss, and Shell Fire. They're going to be taking on the team of Milk and Cookies, the current tag team champions. And man, when you look at it, when you see a team like Skin Deep, and you compare them to a team like Milk and Cookies, it really is night and day, just to see how different those teams actually are. I mean, you got the upbeat and bright tempo of Milk and Cookies, and then you got the more downright ruthless aggression with Skin Deep. But hey, don't take Milk and Cookies lightly. There's a reason why they are the current DCA Wildcats Unleashed Tag Team Champions. And as you can see, Milk and Cookie making their way down to the ring. Always very, very excited to see these two women compete at the level that they usually compete in. Like I said, these two, they like to have fun, and they're very, very, very energetic, but don't take them lightly. They competed in, I would say, a 20-minute tag team classic just to get those tag team titles. So Milk and Cookies are definitely not going to be just another walk in the park. Alyssa Bliss and Shellfire are really going to have to take this one seriously if they want to become the new Wildcats Unleashed Tag Team Champions. As you can see, the ref holding the belts high up. And Alyssa Bliss is going to start this one, and Milk is going to start this one off for her team. Ref brings the bell, and here we go. So now we got a stare down here. Alyssa Bliss with the headlock. Now gonna take, oh, just takes Milk by her head and just tosses her. Oh, and a kick to the leg. I would say the upper thigh. And now what is this? Has her by the head, twirls her around, and a nice spinning neck breaker there. No, oh, ooh, look at this. Look at this stump pull. Just pulling back on that leg. Alyssa Bliss in a lot of trouble here. But she is not going to give up that easily. Elbow to the head. Now, Milk going to take her off the ropes here. Tries to go for something, but gets caught with the fireman's carry takedown. And now Alyssa Bliss, nice spine buster, planting Milk into the canvas. And now look at this. Oh, just head first. Nothing pretty there. It's now Alyssa Bliss showing her more ruthless side, her more aggressive side, if you will. And now has her up and a nice atomic drop. Bludgeoning her in the middle of the ring now. Into the cover here. But only gets a one count off of it. Milk now is going to have to get out of that corner. He's at a very good disadvantage here. Just staying in that corner now, trying to get away from Alyssa Bliss, and takes her down by her head. Now looking for a tag out, and she tags out to Cookies. Or Cookie, my bad. As now Cookie has her by the head. What's she thinking up here? Gonna take her to the ropes. Irish whip by Cookie. Oh! Down goes Alyssa Bliss. Stomps the midsection. Now picks up Alyssa. No. Clubbing blow to the back of Cookies. And a fireman's carry takedown there. Now what in the world is this? Jawbreaker! Jawbreaker from Cookies. Milk and Cookie showing exactly why they are the current tag team champions. They are very formidable opponents. And Alyssa Bliss is finding that out right now. She has not been able to get a tag out to her partner. And Milk and Cookie have just been having their way with her. So now Cookie gonna take Alyssa Bliss into the corner. No, elbow to the head. Now what in the world is this? Hazard gut buster there. Courtesy of Alyssa Bliss. Alyssa now going for the tag and she gets it. Here comes Shellfire. Shellfire in this one. And another tag out. It's very interesting. A very interesting strategy. Alyssa Bliss tagging herself back in. A nice double team move, but nonetheless, Alyssa back in. I'm not too sure that's such a great idea. I mean, one has to believe that she has to be completely exhausted being in this match for so long. Nice hip toss, but right now she seems to be in control. Cookie's now the one in trouble, and now takes her by the hair and just slams her down to the mat. If Alyssa Bliss can keep Cookie grounded, then this should go her way. But that's going to be easier said than done, as you can see. Cookie now with the advantage here. Has her up on her shoulders. And now just look at this. Just a bit of old school wrestling here with that airplane spin. Sends her back down to the canvas. An airplane spin that's being, I would say, being brought back thanks to the success of UK wrestling, British wrestling, if I do say so myself. Milk in this match now. Alyssa Bliss still in there. And I don't believe Shellfire, even though she was tagged in, has been able to gain any sort of offense in this match. And now Alyssa up on the top rope, coming at her with the shoulder block. Down goes Milk into the cover here. Doesn't hook the leg, and that's going to cost her. Milk back to her feet. Alyssa Bliss not going to let anything happen. Has her by the head. Bringing her back to her corner here. She looking for another tag out, possibly. Yes, she does. She gets it. Here comes Shellfire once again. Is she going to last longer than she did the first time she came into this match? Has Milk up on the top rope. Shell now. What in the world? Oh my goodness! Oh! Planted! Just planted Milk into the canvas with that top rope hangman's DDT. And Milk could be out here too! No! What fortitude from Milk there. Was able to kick out. And now Shellfire not really caring whatsoever. Elbows to the head and a kick to the back. Nothing fancy there, just straight up brutality, if I do say so myself. Clubbing blow to the back there. Milk now in trouble. And now Snake Eyes straight to the top turnbuckle. Cover here once again. One, two, go. And I'm not sure if Cookie broke that up or Milk was able to kick out on her own, but so far it's not looking good for Milk here. Oh, wait a second. Double leg takedown there. For Milk. Oh, but Shellfire not gonna let her Not gonna let her have her moment there. Not gonna let that last. And now looking for another Snake Eyes. The head of Milk cannot be feeling good here. Her brains are getting scrambled in this match. But that's not stopping her. It just brings her down for that backbreaker. Now looking for the tag. A smart move here. In comes Cookie. Oh, but Shellfire was ready for Cookie. Up in the air goes Cookie. No, gets out of it. Gets out of the suplex attempt. Catches her. Jawbreaker. And now Cookie turning her around. What in the world is this? Oh, oh! Just sat right down on her chest. Two, no. All the weight of Cookie landing right on the chest of Shellfire. That definitely couldn't feel good. And another backbreaker. And now she's setting her up for something here. Shellfire in a lot of trouble. Oh my goodness. Cover here. Into the pin. One, two, no. Oh, wait a second. What is this? Oh, Shellfire. Fire now. Looking for another Hangman's DDT. Cookie wasn't really paying attention. And Shell took advantage. Cover. Grabs the rope. Ref! What? Ref! Her hand! Referee, her hand was under the bottom rope! Ladies and gentlemen, in a very, very controversial fashion, Alyssa Bliss and Shellfire Skin Deep are your new Wildcats Unleashed Tag Team Champions. All thanks to that very, very missed call from the referee there. You know, I'm not a licensed official. In the end, it doesn't really matter what I think, but her hand was clearly under the bottom rope. She grabbed the bottom rope. But thanks to the referee not really paying attention, it definitely cost a Cookie. And Skin Deep, your new tag team champions here on DCA Wildcats Unleashed. A very unbelievable situation here. Look at that, grabbing the bottom rope and referee not catching it. You know, in a way, yeah, I guess you could say Milk and Cookies definitely got screwed here. But nonetheless, Skin Deep, your new tag team champions. And you know that Milk and Cookies are going to be looking for their titles back. After what just happened, they have to be absolutely fuming about how they lost this one. So if I were Alyssa Bliss and Shellfire, I would enjoy this moment while it lasts. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, the DCA Wildcats Unleashed, and we're going to keep the night going with these title matches as now the Global One Championship is on the line. She's right now making her way down to the ring, the challenger, Courtney Wolf. Taking on the current Global One champion, Mercedes Sanchez. What I can only describe is going to be an all-out brawl. Courtney Wolf, not the nicest woman in the world, but I don't think she really gives a damn. Her focus tonight is capturing that Global One championship from Mercedes Sanchez. That's where our focus is going to have to be. Can't be thinking of anything else. The big night for Courtney Wolf. I think she knows that very well, but if I were Mercedes Sanchez, I think of a game plan. I think of a very smart strategy, because Courtney Wolf, she is not going to hold anything back in this matchup. Here she is, the current Global One champion, Mercedes Sanchez, making her way down to the ring. She definitely looks ready. She looks confident. She's got that swagger in her step that just tells you that she was ready for this. She was born to be champion. But how much longer will she have that title for? Will she lose it tonight against Courtney Wolf? That is a very huge possibility. I think Mercedes knows that, considering how much of a vicious opponent Courtney Wolf actually is. So I think she knows that she's going to have to come into this match very, very carefully. Going to have to have a very smart game plan. Here we go, Global One Championship on the line. Mercedes Sanchez taking on Courtney Wolf. And here we go, ref rings the bell. Both these women locking up in the middle of the ring. Wrist lock here from Courtney Wolf. No way, quickly transitions. Does Mercedes. Now, oh, and a nice leg sweep there. Down goes Courtney. And a straight up headbutt. That was a shoot headbutt, if I do say so myself. Taking her out of the ring. And this could spell bad news for Mercedes Sanchez. It looked like Courtney was setting her up something near that barricade and now has her up. Up on her shoulder. No! Mercedes getting out of dodge once again. These women already battling it out on the outside. Oh my goodness! Picked her up for a suplex and just centered down to the padded floor. And straight into the steel ring post. Sanchez not fooling around tonight. I wouldn't have expected her to, considering that her title is on the line. Now Courtney Wolf being taken back into the ring. Mercedes with a nice boot to the head. Now, what is this? Oh, huge headbutt. Into the pin here. Cover. One, two, no. Mercedes not getting the pin. Not that easily. Not in this. Not in the early goings of this match. I don't believe Courtney Wolf was looking to go away in such a short time. Now tries to go after her. Courtney Wolf now tries to get rid of Mercedes. On the apron. Oh, now just brings her back in. What strength with that stalling suplex from Courtney Wolf. Now Courtney has the advantage. Kick to the midsection there from Mercedes. Just hammering away at Courtney Wolf here. Oh, is this? Oh, needs the midsection. Turns her around. Mercedes Sanchez in a lot of trouble. Kick to the knee. Brings her back up. One more. This is nice neck breaker. Now, tries to pick her up for something, gets caught with the jawbreaker. More punches, no. Mercedes coming right back at her. Snap suplex. Cover here. One. No. Not even a two yet. Both of these women, I have to admit, have been very, very smart with their wrestling so far. As you can see, a nice judo throw from Courtney Wolf there. Now picks her up. Very nice slam to the canvas. It's now Courtney. Now look at the... Oh, just dropping the knee straight across her face. Absolutely vicious knee, courtesy of Courtney Wolf, didn't capitalize there. So now Mercedes Sanchez has her, gonna send her to the top rope. Courtney now kicking her away, and a nice cross body from the top rope. Into the pin here, referee out of position, two. Oh, that was close. A very close call there for Sanchez, she almost lost her title. And now, snapmare takedown from Mercedes. Headlock here. By the way, ladies and gentlemen, in our main event, the Wildcats Unleashed Championship will be on the line as the current champion, Hayley Jonas, defends it against Vanessa Delphine in what will be a rematch of their first ever meeting, which was for the first ever Wildcats Unleashed Championship match. Oh, almost had her there. Did Courtney Wolf, but not quite yet. Now gonna take her Irish whip. Oh, tries to go for a huge running knee, did not connect with it, but still has her here. And a clubbing blow to the chest of Mercedes. Wolf now looking to regain a bit of breath here. Oh, wait a second. Gets caught. From... Oh, what a pile driver. Send her straight on the top of her head. She might be counting the lights here. No! A vicious... Oh, and a clothesline cover! From Courtney Wolf, one, two, no! Two very close calls. And I'm still not entirely sure who has the advantage so far. It looks like it's coming down to the person who hits the biggest move might win this match. As now, Mercedes turns Courtney around. Courtney fighting out, though. Courtney, what's she playing here? Back suplex. Connects. Shoots the half. Oh, and that was a very close two count. Every single pinfall, Courtney Wolf gets closer and closer to becoming the new Global One champion. Wolf, now what in the world is she planning here? No, wait a second, what is this? Dragon screw leg whip from Mercedes Sanchez. Picks up Wolf. Sends her into the corner. Not looking good for Courtney Wolf right now. He's now gonna send her into the other corner. A kick. Just beating away at Courtney Wolf. Courtney now draped up on the bottom rope. And what in the world is Sanchez thinking of here? Oh my goodness! Drive-by drop kick. And Courtney Wolf looks to be out here. One, two, no! What a kick out! Unbelievable, I could have sworn it was over there. And now here comes Mercedes, ducks the clothesline, back body drop. Picks her up, spine buster. And Courtney Wolf in big trouble as Mercedes hits another pile driver. That might be all she wrote for Courtney Wolf, and it is. And still Global One champion, Mercedes Sanchez. As I thought, this one was gonna be a fight, and these two did not disappoint. Courtney Wolf brought out the best in Mercedes Sanchez and the other way around, but Mercedes was the one to get that big move and capitalize on it and get the victory, and she retains her Global One championship. And it might be a while before anyone takes that title away from her, because honestly, there are very few women, even after that display, there are very few women who I know who could take a beating like Mercedes just did in that match and still come out the victor. So to anyone that tries to who tries to oppose this woman, good luck. Because let me tell you, it ain't gonna be easy. And now we're gonna take a look right here. This devastating pile driver right on top of Courtney Wolf's head. You could hear the fat lady singing, "This one was over." So still Global One champion. In a very unpredictable night, we have new tag team champions and Mercedes Sanchez escapes with her title. And now we only have our main event left. Who is going to be Wildcats Unleashed champion by the end of the night? Will it be Hayley Jonas, or will we have a new champion in Vanessa Delphine? We will find out coming soon.
Got you jumping off the track and shoving it over.
It is main event time as the Wildcats Unleashed Championship is on the line in this rematch between Hayley Jonas and this woman coming out right now, Vanessa Delphine. These two competed in the first ever DCA Wildcats Unleashed Championship match, where Hayley Jonas, I hate to say this, but she dominated that match. I mean, Vanessa, she always comes out, she looks for a fight, she gives a fight, and she put up as much of a fight as she could against Hayley, but in the end it was academic, and Hayley Jonas walked away with the Wildcats Unleashed Championship. However, Vanessa has been given a second chance, and she is looking to not make the same mistakes twice. She is looking to take that title away from Hayley Jonas. But can she get the job done tonight? Here comes the champion, Hayley Jonas, the woman who came to DCA Wildcats Unleashed, was practically handed the title shot once she made her debut, pretty much showed why she was one of the most talked about names here on the Wildcats Unleashed roster when she came into that match, and like I said, dominated Vanessa. But will it be the same result again? Can history repeat itself? I know Hayley Jonas has all the confidence in the world that she can make that happen again, but I know Vanessa is not being looked to be made a fool out of in their rematch. So we're definitely going to have to see Vanessa and Hayley go at it once again in our main event. Vanessa, and now look at this, both women just staring each other down. And you know, Vanessa, maybe she could stop this current momentum that Hayley Jonas is on. I mean, if you guys can remember, Hayley just made her main roster debut when she came in at the end of Wildcats episode and attacked Pyra of all people. Pyra! No one's ever accused of Hayley Jonas of being gutless, but that's a pretty big statement to make, and you know Pyra's gonna be, she's gonna be looking for some revenge sooner or later. As now both women tying it up here. And again, Hayley Jonas just backing her into the corner. And a clean break this time from Hayley Jonas. And now just talking all that smack. And gets caught with a huge chop. And Vanessa not having any of it. Hooks the leg here into the pin. That's only good for one. As now Hayley getting back to her feet. But gets caught here. Look at this. Look at this abdominal stretch here. In big trouble. Vanessa deciding to let go. Vanessa looks like she came prepared. But Hayley Jonas looking to get right back into this one. Scoops her up and slams her down. Hooks the leg, does Jonas. And that's only good for a one count. So far right now, it's been a feeling out process between the two women. Vanessa not looking to make any mistakes, any more foolish mistakes the last time these two met. And I think Hayley knows that, and that's why she's taking a much more or less aggressive approach this time around. Vanessa now sends Hayley off the ropes here. And a huge knee! Catching her right in the face. One! Two! No! Close, but no cigar. Vanessa now, nice drop kick to the head. Oh, but Haley's looking to get back up, but Vanessa seeing it happen. And now has her up. Oh, you can see her struggle there, and Hayley Jonas took advantage. Took her down by the arm, and now elbow drop. Jonas now into the cover. One, two, no. A kick out there from Hayley. Arguing with the ref. Saying that should have been a three, but the ref disagrees, and she's going to have to deal with that. Hayley Jonas now sends Vanessa into the corner. Now just going to lay down a beating, or so I thought, as Vanessa turns the tables on her, tries to catch her with the knee, does not get it, and now Jonas laying down a beatdown on Vanessa Delphine. Jonas now has her. Gonna take her. Sends her off the ropes. And now what in the world has her up in the air? Alabama slammer from Hayley Jonas. One, two, no! Tries to go for a kick. Vanessa saw it coming. And now crucifix pin. This could be it. Could she have her here? No, she does not. Going off the ropes, goes Vanessa, does not connect with what she was going for. Jawbreaker there. And now going off the ropes again, and a nice shoulder tackle. Vanessa seems to be on fire. Now has her by the head. What is this? A nice back suplex and a kip up. Now what is she planning here? Now a bit of fist pump in action from Vanessa and a huge elbow to the chest. Cover here. Hooks the leg. One. Two. And still not enough. Hayley Jonas not going away. She is a tough, I would say SOB, but that wouldn't be, correct in more ways than one. DDT spiking her head into the mat. A vicious DDT. Cover here. Vanessa could be out too. No. Oh, that was close. And again, Hayley arguing with the ref. But I don't think that's going to do her much good. Until the referee officially calls for the three. There's nothing she can do about it. And now Vanessa catches Hayley with an arm drag. A nice flying arm drag there. As now up on the top rope. A nice moonsault there from Vanessa. Cover here. One, two, no. And a kick out. Vanessa definitely bringing a better fight than she did the last time these two met. And I believe Hayley Jonas is figuring that out right about now. And now Vanessa tries to go after Hayley. Hayley saw it coming though. Oh, but a forearm blocking Haley's attempt. And now springboard crossbody. Hooks the leg here. Two. No. What agility from Vanessa. And what resiliency from Hayley. Both women are giving it their absolute all for that Wildcats Unleashed championship. Vanessa has her up on the top rope. Kicks her away. Does Hayley Jonas. And now Hayley now tilt-a-whirl slam. The strength of Hayley Jonas on full display here. Sends Vanessa off the ropes. Catches her with another DDT, spiking her into the mat. Now telling her to get back up. Telling her to get to her feet. No way. Oh, just a huge knee. That was just a straight up knee. And she might be unconscious. No, she's not. She's still with us. Oh, trying to go for a neck snap. Does Hayley Jonas did not pan out for her. And gets caught with another shoulder tackle. Kick to the back, but that seems to infuriate Hayley Jonas. Oh, and a huge right hand courtesy of Hayley Jonas. The Wildcats Unleashed champion in control. Another scoop slam. A leg drop. An elbow drop. And a huge tomahawk chop. Hayley Jonas seems to be in full control. Vanessa though with the forearm strike and an elbow to the top of the head. My goodness, she is just delivering a fight to Hayley Jonas. And now Vanessa, elbow to the head once again. And now clothesline sends Hayley outside of the ring. Here comes Vanessa through the over the top rope. She went over the top rope to catch Hayley Jonas. My goodness. She went all or nothing with that dive. Brings Hayley back into the ring. This could be Vanessa's chance. She just needs to hit one big move. Oh, wait a second. Going for the pin. Off of that huge splash to the outside and still not enough. What's it gonna take for Hayley? What's it gonna take for Vanessa? Both of these women, I have to assume, are very exhausted at this point, but neither woman is going away here. And now Hayley has her up on the top rope. One of those, oh my goodness! Twisting ace crusher from Hayley Jonas from the top rope. And how in the world is Vanessa still in this one? Through absolute resiliency and fortitude, Vanessa is still looking to become Wildcats Unleashed champion. Vanessa now has Hayley. Oh, and what a Falcon's arrow. The slingshot off of the ropes into the Falcon's arrow, but Hayley not going away. Oh! Lights out. Big punch, and it's not over. And Hayley Jonas in a state of absolute confusion and shock. The neck breaker. She thought she had the knockout blow with that right hand, but it was not to be. Sends her off the ropes. I think she was going for a belly-to-belly suplex, but it wasn't happening today. Vanessa now back suplex, but now still has her. Another back suplex and into a German suplex. Oh, but both women absolutely exhausted. Vanessa was not able to capitalize after those three suplexes into the pin now. Could she have it? Could we have a new champion? No, we do not. Hayley still in this one. Clubbing blow to the back of the head. Which opponent wants it more? Which woman wants that title more? Who is walking out of this arena with the Wildcats Unleashed Championship? Vanessa slowly getting back to her feet, and she's still fighting with everything she's got. Body blows, a jawbreaker from Hayley Jonas. Wait a second, what's this? Michinoku Driver hooks the leg. New champion in sight. No! Hayley again kicking out. But Vanessa doing the smart thing, staying on the attack. Was not able to catch Hayley Jonas there. But caught her with that huge punch. Hayley Jonas now sends her into the corner. What in the world is this? Punch to the head. And, oh, you gotta be kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. No. Oh my God! Superplex to the outside of the ring. As Vanessa could have just broken her damn back. She could be out cold. Hayley's just got to get her back into the ring and pin her. It's academic at this point. Got a guillotine leg drop. Just to add insult to injury. Just cover that woman. It's over. One, two, no! Kick out from Vanessa Delphine. Jonas absolutely infuriated, but Vanessa still fighting back. More blows to the body and to the head of Hayley Jonas. And now looking for more suplexes. Two back suplexes and a German for good measure. This could be it. Vanessa getting the crowd out of their seats and onto their feet. She's looking for something here. Oh, wait a second. No, arm drag from Hayley Jonas. Catches the leg. Does Vanessa turns her around. What in the world is this? Oh, Hurricane Rana into the middle rope. Oh, my goodness. Tiger fake kick into the... What? What in the... She just kicked up. I have never, oh my goodness, she kicked up at the very last minute. She was trying, as Vanessa was trying to get that huge splash from the top rope. I am at a loss for words. I've never seen anything like that. Hayley is trying to make some sort of a comeback here, but Vanessa just blocking her at every single turn. This is the knee though. And now tilt-a-whirl slam. Tilt-a-whirl slam. Hooks the leg. This could be it. It is not, though. It is not, though. What does Hayley Jonas have to do to beat Vanessa Delphine? She is trying everything she possibly can at this moment. And now has her up, sends her back down. What an incredibly physical match this has been. Vanessa, the resilient challenger. Hayley Jonas, the brutal and absolutely aggressive champion. Vanessa kicking Hayley Jonas away. Vanessa has to hit a big move here. She's got to do something. And I think she might have. She's going for it again. Off the ropes. Tiger Fin kick. Looking for that splash. And again, no! No! She missed. She missed. And there's the number one stunner. One, two, and it's over. Hayley Jonas retains her title in what was a truly, truly fantastic match. My God. Both women. I mean, I know Hayley just made her main roster debut, but Vanessa, I will tell you that she is not that far behind. I expect big things from this woman. And maybe one day, her time will come. However, it will not be tonight. Hayley Jonas proving to be, once again, just too much for Vanessa Delphine as she retains her Wildcats Unleashed championship. I mean, even for Hayley Jonas, she must have grown just a little bit of respect for Vanessa just for that performance alone. Right here, we're gonna take you back right here. We thought Vanessa had it. Send her into the ropes with that Hurricane Rana once again. Hits another Tiger Fin kick. She goes for that springboard elbow, but was not able to connect. Hayley Jonas takes advantage and hits the number one stunner. And that would be pretty much academic, and still your Wildcats Unleashed champion, Hayley Jonas. There you can see again that number one stunner. And that would be it. So Hayley Jonas retains her title. Makes an emphatic debut on Wildcats by beating down Pyra of all people. Hayley Jonas is having the ride of her life, and it's only going to get a whole lot faster as her career goes on. Still your Wildcats Unleashed champion, Hayley Jonas. Ladies and gentlemen, I have been Zaya Morgan, and I will see you guys next time.